The Senate Committee on Local Content has threatened to halt the award of contracts to foreign firms that breach the local content laws of Nigeria in failing to give priority to Nigerian companies while sourcing raw materials for project execution. The committee worked out the Deputy Managing Director of Daewoo Engineering Construction, Mr. Yongseong Jung, who appeared in place of the managing director. Daewoo had been invited by the committee over petitions received by the committee citing breach of procedure and neglect of local companies in the purchase of raw materials needed for execution of the Train 7 project. In working out Mr. Jung, the Senate Local Content Committee Chairman, Senator Teslim Folarin, representing Oyo Central in the Senate, berated the MD for failing to appear as invited but chosen to send his deputy. He also indicated that the nationality of the deputy MD being the same as the managing director, both Koreans, was a breach of the law, Section 31 of the Nigerian Oil and Gas Industry Content Development Act 2010, which required a Nigerian to understudy any position held by an expatriate working in the oil and gas company.
Which engage with NCDMB. So every time we need to start a bid for any service or materials or goods of the project, we send the technical description, the requirement, the forecasted budget of the bid we are going to launch.
So if they run foul of any provisions contained in what they've sent to us and what they've sent to the Local Content Development Board, then we will come after them.
And this is the document that is supposed to protect the interest of Nigerians.
And even themselves.
So we need to reset. We need to come back on track. Nothing personal. Our job is to make you
comply.
This should be your Bible.